The other point that he is making about Dr. Maduku and Charity Manyeruke. One of the most important things about commissioners is that they must be impartial. They must not be opinionated aforehand. Now, Dr. Maduku went on television castigating the MDC, blaming the MDC for the demonstration and for the shooting. And for that person to sit in judgment, to sit to investigate something that he has already got a conclusion about, it is unreasonable. Charity Manyeruke is clearly not impartial. She features in the advertisement for President Mnangagwa. Zimbabwe has a lot of people who have not shown opinions on this issue. And why should we take two Zimbabweans? Because it's not insignificant that the people we are objecting to are Zimbabweans. Zimbabweans whom we all know. Zimbabweans who have expressed opinion on a thing that they are supposed to investigate. You cannot allow that to happen.
Okay.
And therefore we are objecting.
All right.